Byram police have arrested two men in a false identity and stolen property case. Officers responded to C-Spire Friday in reference to a subject using someone's identity. One of the subjects gave officers false information on his ID, but they were able to identify the man as Jesse Dennis. It was found that Dennis used the identity of someone else to obtain several phones in that person's name. The second man, Brandon Burns, is being charged with accessory after the fact and receiving stolen property.